Hey, my youth, you know what I watch.
Dancehall Skilla!
I'm gonna say for life, say,
subscribers, it seems to me like it's a long time people want to see Mackerel and Bounty Killer meet up somehow. I don't know, because for a short little clip like this, it go viral quick and fast, big time. But you don't know, I want a general that you meet up with, you see me? Yeah, so you know, you have to expect something like that, you see? But before this go viral still, because this way say actually Bounty Killer event when you're in Bounty Sundays, you see me? But before the Bounty Sundays, there was something out there that was on Mackerel's name, say that Mackerel find new man. Some people have it to say that Mackerel find a one man, you see me? Like, see the picture right over my shoulder, yeah, so? You see me? So, this person, this man where Mackerel find now, decided to say I'm going to build one thing when he's Mackerelian or something like that, where him even take it to the star and him start to talk about it and promote this thing, you see me, where people are going to keep up to date with what's going on in Mackerel life, you know. And of course him could, you know, him going to be either the CEO or director or something, but basically he's the one responsible for that, because him saying want to show the world the beauty that is within Mackerel, you see me. But let me tell you something about social media, you see, social media bill you and social media tear you down. Because you see, as soon as him said that him want to show people the beauty that is inside a Mackerel, people start to say that I use him, I use Mackerel to make himself famous. People start to say that him, I use Mackerel to make money, and all kinds of things start to talk out of people's, you know, social media towards this man. You see me, I say, me and you know, you see me, I say, that's how social media be. You see, social media, them coming like one of the world's biggest investigators, because remember, you know, and millions of brain together, you know. So there must be a whole heap of question, you see. So the question is, could Mackerel's boyfriend be using her for money and fame? Or just for the fame? You see me, I say? But anyways, you don't know me, I'm going to bring two new hat on social media, you see? So if you're new to my channel, don't be afraid to click the subscribe button, leave your comments, and let me know what you think, and always read the comments for updates and posts. You understand? Because, yeah, like I always said, sometimes they leave some very interested comments, and sometimes they can be true, sometimes they cannot be true. But either way, it's good to stay up to date and post it. Alright? My name is Skilla. Big up on yourself. You see?